First and third are in against the speedster. Tapia hits a ground ball toward the hole, diving stop by Baez. He's got time and he gets in. From his knee, he throws out Tapia.
Pretty play. Good decision by Rizzo not to pursue that ground ball. Otherwise, that becomes a very difficult play for either he or Baez to the pitcher covering. Instead, Anthony hustles to the bag.